61st Pop Warner Super Bowl, first game of the day, Division I Junior Varsity. It was a quarterfinal, and Dorchester from Massachusetts, the champs of New England, outlast Hoffman Estates 20-14. Dave Weekly along with Doug Graber here in our broadcast center. 20-14 was the final score, but Dorchester really dominated the game.
They really did, and a late score for Hoffman Estates helped a little bit, but I'll tell you what, boy, Dorchester was good, and Zion Simmons for Dorchester was real good.
Let's go ahead and get into the highlights of this one. Really interesting game where Dorchester controlled the ball for the first 7.5 minutes. But Hoffman Estates gets a big fourth down stop here. You think that's the good news, right? Well, Dorchester's defense holds, and then when Hoffman Estates tries to punt, the punt snap goes through the end zone for a safety, and it's 2-0. How about the defense? Zion Simmons comes up with the fumble recovery, and he takes it 63 yards to the house, and it's 8-0.
Yeah, this started the Zion Simmons show, really.
Here goes Johnson, 30 yards for the touchdown, and suddenly you think Hoffman Estates, they're right back in the game, 8-6. They had a nice running game. But there was just too much Mr. Simmons. First offensive snap of the third quarter, he turns it up 50 yards for the touchdown, 14-6, and that's when the Eagles started focusing in on the win. And here he goes again, Zion making a good move, and there's the taillights, not going to catch him, 64 yards for the score.
Yeah, very, very smooth, and it's a good effort by Hoffman right there, but just too much.
Late in the game, Nicholas Gordon on the receiving end of this 23-yard score to make it 20-14, but Dorchester recovered the onside kick, and that was all she wrote. So Dorchester is through to the semifinals later this week, where they will meet North Raleigh for a spot in the finals. Gould's Rams and North Philly, the Aztecs, will meet in the other semifinal. All right, so that's going to do it. Dorchester, a winner over Hoffman Estates, 20-14 your final, and we'll see you next time.